same part of... It's still the same scene, it's just another part of it. Anyway, I was just gonna... Yeah, whoa. I've lost so much weight. I mean, I'm not done still. I don't know if it's my posture or... Anyway, this is what I got for the military. I went looking through my room, found these old clothes. I don't know what it is in a while. I still don't have that many clothes. This is like camouflage. I mean, it's not green, but I don't know, put this over. This green shirt actually still fits me. I just haven't worn it. Is that what military is like? I actually am gonna wear shorts in some of the videos. I have camouflage shorts, like green ones. Anyway. I was gonna use the helmet I used. It's actually a skateboard helmet, but I used it in both when I was a cop, or you know, when I did the video. Because I was making fun of it, like, I'm gonna be a cop later on in the scene and do a cop thing, because, I mean, you'll see. But anyway, you know, also when I was, like, a cop hater, both when I was a cop and a cop hater, I used this helmet. I actually still have it. But anyways, I needed to find something. I was gonna use this, but it doesn't really fit over it. I might still use it, I just have to find some poop. I look like a soldier. I'm not gonna shave, I mean, I wish... Maybe I should put my hair... Maybe that looks fine for this shirt. Look what else I got. This is real. This was my sister's when she was in the army. It stinks. It's not even from, like, the grass. I mean, not the grass, the gas. You know how they send you in the gas chamber with those on? And you have to take them off. But this is, like, has mildew or something like that. I don't know. I think something is spilled on it. It stinks so bad. One of the eyepieces are cracked. But I'm gonna still use it. Let me see. It's for the